At the end of the three-month program, the Crisis Centre hopes it would have trained at least 45 single mothers in various skills. Since many of them are unemployed, the objective is to help them obtain gainful employment by imparting the necessary skills to survive. The centre noted that many of the participants did not complete their schooling and as a result are not sufficiently prepared for the workforce. The training program will cover literacy and parenting skills as well as AIDS prevention. Upon completion of the course, the centre will also help participants to engage in a mini business so that they can support their families.
We are hoping that after they've gone through this training, that they will be a little more independent, that they will be able to take care of themselves. And there is also a component of this project where we are hoping to start a small business with these people after they've gone through the training. Some of them might become employable, and others we are hoping that we can start something like jam and juice making operation on a probably a small scale, where they would be able to generate some form of income for themselves. So in this way, we are hoping that this sort of economic independence will help them to take another look at their situation, and hopefully, if they are in an abusive situation still, that they can move out and make a better way for themselves and their children.
Instructors say the short course is designed to help the women fit into various jobs, be it housekeeping, culinary arts, or others. During the course, instructors will give lessons in mathematics, since nearly all the jobs require a basic knowledge of the subject.
They need, if they're going to be in the culinary department, they would need to know a certain component of mathematics to be able to know how to weigh the sugar, the what have you, make sure that they don't give anybody something unusual. So they need to know what components to put together so that there is a balance in preparing the menu. They would need to know how to make beds. They would know measurement enough to administer medication to a young child or to an elderly person. And you could go on and on. And of course, we have some who are still a little weak. They need to know how to sign a form properly. They need to be able to answer certain questions politely if somebody asks them certain questions about their work. So what we are really doing in a nutshell is that help them to be prepared for whatever job they are going to be employed at.
Instructors say they are impressed by the eagerness displayed by the participants. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.